Guys, this is Shrenik Shah for Cell Action and this is the unboxing video of the Nokia Lumia 520. This is the packaging of the Nokia Lumia 520. The phone runs on latest Windows 8 operating system and the phone is available in black, white, red, yellow and a light blue color as seen in the box. The MRP on the box is 11,289, but you can get it around for 8 to 9,000 in the market. Without wasting any time, let's just unbox it. This one is a yellow color model. This is the first thing you see is the phone. Let's dig in the box. This is the earphone you get with the Nokia Lumia 520. These are basic Nokia style earphones with an inline microphone and a 3.5 mm audio jack. The next is the AC to wall charger. This is for charging of the phone. USB to micro USB data cable. The battery. The battery is the BL5J and the battery is 1430 mAh. I think this would be sufficient to run a full day. Last but not the least, some documentation. These are the contents you get in the Nokia Lumia 520 box. The phone, the wall charger, the earphone, the battery, the USB to micro USB cable and a quick start guide. Phone guys, the phone looks quite beautiful in the first look and it has a matte finish at the back which feels very good. The phone is quite robust as it is an entry level smartphone. We can't expect much more from a device. Let me just give you a quick overview of the phone. The phone has a 4-inch IPS display with a resolution of 480 by 800 giving a 235 ppi which is quite good for entry level smartphone. The top of the phone has a earpiece along with Nokia branding and with ambient and proximity sensors. The bottom has a back button, the Windows button and a search button. The phone has a 3.5 mm audio jack. The bottom of the phone comes with a micro USB port for charging and data syncing along with the main microphone. The right of the phone comes with volume rocker, a power on and off button and a dedicated camera key. The left is quite unused and it's empty. The back of the phone has a 5 megapixel autofocus camera which is capable of 720p HD recording with a Nokia branding and a speaker grill. Removing the back panel of the phone reveals the battery compartment, the micro SD slot and a SIM card slot. The phone takes micro SIM and the memory of the phone can be increased up to 64 GB via micro SD card. Let's just pop in the battery and start the device. Specification of the phone. The phone runs on Qualcomm Snapdragon MSM 8227 chipset which is a dual core 1 GHz processor along with 512 MB of RAM and it has an Adreno 305 GPU for gaming and graphic performance. The internal storage of the phone is 8 GB. The phone is finally set up and it's ready to use. This is the user interface of the Windows Phone. The best part of the Windows Phone is whether you buy a entry level smartphone or a high end Windows Phone, you get the same fluidity and same speed in the phone. There is no such lags or hang as if in Android or any other OS. The phone comes with many of the Nokia apps like the Ear Drive, Ear Maps, Nokia Music, Nokia Smart Camp. This was the unboxing video of the Nokia Lumia 520. We will be soon out with the full review of the phone. So just subscribe to our channel. Join us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Thank you guys.